United States Interior Secretary Deb Haaland is recovering after breaking her leg during a hike. The former New Mexico congresswoman broke her left fibula while hiking in Virginia's Shenandoah National Park on Sunday. Haaland is at Walter Reed National Military Medical Center, where she is recovering. Haaland was expected to return to work virtually today.